Hello everyone. Hyponatremia, low level of sodium. Hyponatremia occurs when the serum sodium concentration falls below 135 mmol per liter. It represents a deficiency of sodium in relation to water, leading to hypoosmolarity. Symptoms are primarily neurologic and related to the severity and rapidity of the change in serum sodium concentration. Some causes of hyponatremia, like excessive water intake, conditions that result in fluid retention, like heart failure and cirrhosis, syndrome of inappropriate antidiuretic hormone secretion, and some medications that increase urine output or alter kidney functions. Some drugs lead to hyponatremia, like diuretics, particularly thiazide diuretics, which can increase urine output and leads to loss of sodium. Antidepressants, the selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors and serotonin norepinephrine reuptake inhibitors, are known to cause hyponatremia, especially in elderly patients. Antipsychotics. Certain antipsychotics medication can disrupt sodium balance. Antiepileptics. Drugs like carbamazepine and oxcarbamazepine can lead to hyponatremia. Opiate and non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs may affect kidney function and sodium level. The hyponatremia may lead to nausea, malaise, headache, confusion, seizures in acute cases, brain swelling, and herniation in severe cases. We should restrict water intake, administering hypertonic saline in acute cases, and addressing the underlying cause, the gradual correction of sodium level to avoid osmotic demyelination syndrome. Thank you, and see you in the coming capsule.